Aaron Judge's 62nd homer on Tuesday night put him into elite company of Major League Baseball history. And one of the other players to do so made most of his memories in his career on the North Side. So on this edition of WGN TVT, we look back at the three times that Sammy Sosa hit homer number 62 in a season, beginning with September 13, 1998 at Wrigley Field.
The 2-1. Swung on, there she goes! Number 62! Move over, Big Mac, you got company!
Chip Carey with the historic 62nd homer call by Sosa against the Brewers off pitcher Eric Plunk that landed on Waveland Avenue. You saw that on WGN TV Channel 9. He passed Roger Maris and moved into a tie with Mark McGwire, who had the same amount of homers at that time. As the fans chased the ball on Waveland, as you saw there, Sosa had a few curtain calls as the game was stopped for a few minutes. Sammy would finish the year with 66, losing the great home run chase by 4 to McGwire. Sosa got number 62 in 1999, this time doing so on September 28th of that year against the Phillies in Philadelphia. That would come like the one before in the ninth inning, as he would finish with 63 homers that season. Then on October 5th, 2001, he would do it again, getting number 62 against the Pirates at Wrigley Field. That was 21 years ago on Wednesday. See more on each of these moments in the story below or WGNTV.com.